2 minutes left. After 1 minute, 24 seconds, the top drivers are Jared Mallory in first place with a 9 lap 30.3 pace, followed by Chris Murch in second place with a 8 lap 314.6 pace, followed by Andrew Mallory in third place with a 7 lap 303.5 pace. After 2 minutes, 7 seconds, the top drivers are Jared Mallory in first place with a 9 lap 309.2 pace, followed by Chris Murch in second place with a 8 lap 315.4 pace, followed by Andrew Mallory in third place with a 6 lap 301 flat pace.
Another battery.
After 2 minutes, 49 seconds, the top drivers are Jared Mallory in first place with a 9 lap 311.5 pace, followed by Chris Murch in second place with a 8 lap 312.1 pace, followed by Andrew Mallory in third place with a 6 lap 309.9 pace. Andrew Mallory done.
Too long.
No way.
No way.
You
have to modulate that
power. Jared, now we're done. The race is completed.
I had no problem with 3 minutes.
My last time was 40 seconds, and then I passed Jared.
I was so mad because I did everything wrong. I ended up running like 3 times as much as I needed to. I ran to it, and I was like, wait, I don't have the battery. I ran to the battery, and back to it, and brought it with me. I'm like, wait.
I'm gonna clear the results, and we're gonna do it again.
I think I'd be fine if it was if we did have to change.